If you've diagnosed celiac disease in your patients and you've had a positive TTG antibody test back, remember to advise the patient to continue on a gluten-containing diet until they've had the endoscopy. The reason for this is that if they follow a gluten-free diet, then the biopsy results can be negative.